Welcome back to Risan here. So today we're going to do a burpee pyramid routine that is good for anyone who wants to build up their pushing power so that they'll be able to do more harder burpee routines or more harder workouts in general that involve in pushing power. All right, this type of pyramid routine will be beneficial for you. All right, that's how we're going to do it. So we're going to start off with five pump burpees, then followed by 10 4 pump burpees, 15 3 pumps, 20 2 pump burpees, and 25 1 pumps. Then for the top of the pyramid, we're going to go from 25 1 pumps all the way back down to where it began at 5 pumps. All right, pretty straightforward. All right. So without further ado, man, let's get into it. All right, let's begin. 5 pumps going on.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
1. Later in the day, so I may have to look out for mosquitoes. Hey man, what else is new? Those new stuff working out, right? So gotta push through. 10 4 pumps.
1, 2, 3.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Close.
2. The 5 pump though. 2.
7.
3.
1, 2, 3, 4.
4. 7. 10. And not only have to worry about working out, I gotta worry about dodging mosquitoes. We don't need to work out on the fun side. Alright, 15 3 pumps coming up. That was 10 4s. 2, 3. 6. Two pump burpees coming up. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Pause. Now it's 13. 13. It happens. When doing these kind of workouts, no edits, miscounting happens. Now it's 13. Up is 25 warm pumps. All right. Let's get to it. One. 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 20 and 1 2 and 3 and 4 and 5 and doing 1 pumps, try to get a max fit pace they can, because 1 pumps and 2 pumps are like the cardio basis of the workout, right? 3s, 4s, 5s, those are more of the building, the pushing strength, all right? Run 5 1s, we're going back down, all right? Let's go. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12 13 14 15 16 17 18 19 20 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 5 again. 1s and 2s are the high intensity or endurance portion of the routine, but 3s, 4s, and 5s, those are strength building aspect of the routines. So try to go at a nice set pace that you can control, all right? Next up, it's gonna be 20 2 pumps on our journey back down, back to where we started, all right? One.
Nice to the pace.
Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten down. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Turn down. So this workout is not only state pushing power, as you can see, so the endurance. All right, now we're on to the strength building portion of the pushing power pyramid workout. 15 pee pumps. Down. Down. Two. Down. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Little stump strikes in there. It's a form of cadence. Eleven.
When you strike, you go down.
12. When you stretch, you go down. 13. 14. 15. second. 3 pumps down. Next up, round to the 4 pumps. Alright? A nice little flow with these, okay? Nice and easy. Head forwards. Let's go. One. Two. Four. Pause. Three. Five, as long as you correct yourself. As long as you can correct yourself. That's five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. That was 10. Next up, we're back where I started. 5 flat pump burpees coming up. Down. One. Two. Three. Yes, sir. Four. Five. There we have it. A nice little burpee pyramid routine. That's more to help you just build your pushing power to do more harder workouts that involves a lot of push-ups. Gorgeous. Alright. If you find value in this type of workout, please drop a like, share, subscribe, comment, and tick the bell if you haven't already so you know whenever I post anything. Okay? I just want to say thanks, man. Again, I appreciate it. We don't have it.